remain seated until the faster seatbelt signs have been switched off. Be sure to remove any personal belongings from your seat pocket and the luggage bins before leaving the aircraft. Once again, please be careful when opening the luggage bins as hand luggage may fall out unexpectedly. You may now use the cellular services of your phone or tablet again. Thank you for choosing KLM.
I'll take it down with you.
Just checked in here at Amsterdam. Check out the view, I got an awesome room. That's gonna be really nice.
Bye.
Bye, Charles, thank you.
So I bought myself this beer, plan on drinking it out here, and I don't have a bottle opener, so you know, it's kind of late anyway. I'll just take it back to the room and then call it a night. End of the night. Fest in Amsterdam. It's pretty cool. Come in, they give you this glass and 3 tokens to get beers. So you find a beer that you're interested in, what you do is check out the little description here. This will tell you pretty much all you want to know. The alcohol content, the brewer, a little bit description, caramel, etc. Pretty cool how it's set up, and if you like it, get some. We'll be right back. Okay, so when you're ready for another glass, you take your glass over to the glass washing station and just get it rinsed out. Ready to go again. Strong beers, very good beers though. About to take a tram back to my area. This is Rembrandt Square. It's actually right around the corner from my hotel. I'm actually just staying right over that way. Really cool spot, lots of bars, lots of coffee shops. Bars, whatnot. At nighttime, this is a really happening spot, so I'm staying in a really cool area. I recommend to anyone coming to Amsterdam, stay in near Rembrandt Square. Very cool. This room is so cool. This is the view from the bed. Get to wake up to that every morning. So cool. Dam Square. That is the Royal Palace. Okay. Over here is what they call the, I believe, the new church. The old church is the one in the red light district. I'll show you that in a bit. But this is it, Amsterdam's main square. That's the old church now. Believe it or not, we're right in the middle of the red light district. This is red light district in the daytime. At nighttime, you see a lot of these windows here have window grills in them. Red lights all up and down. Want some cheese? All right behind me up here, one of these windows. A lot of people don't know. That's actually where Quentin Tarantino wrote Pulp Fiction. Up in one of these spots, we don't know which one, but he wrote Pulp Fiction in that hotel there. Today, we're at the zoo. Here I am at the famous flower market row. It's kind of long. It starts at one end of the street, comes all the way around. Just nothing but flowers, flowers, flowers. Cool if you like flowers. So another really cool thing about Amsterdam is these just alleys that you can find that are just full of graffiti. I mean, look at this. So cool. Just up and down both sides of the alley, you just have nothing but awesome graffiti. You find this stuff all over the city. Really neat. So check this out. That's the cool thing about Amsterdam, are these cool little pubs and cafes. I mean, look at this one. We're just tucked in by the old church. You just come on down underground and chill.
You find it funny interrupting this? Good. Come to Amsterdam and interrupt the cool shit. Watch very, very carefully. Once again, barehandedly, I'm gonna take the borrowed 5 euro note and I'll fold it up once, twice, three, four times. It gets a lot smaller. Amazingly, upon unfolding it, Well, it gets a lot bigger. A 10 euro note. Oh, come on! No, come on, that's fucking good! Okay, now, shut up! Shut up! Bet you're all fucking pissed off you didn't give me the money now, hey!
No smoking. We see that in every hotel pretty much that you go to, right? But where do you see no smoking that? Only in Amsterdam.